Hello guys, welcome to this tutorial by Zenotrust Web. Today I'm going to show you how to add a call to action button to your Facebook page post for free. If you're not already subscribed to my channel, you should do that right away because I make cool tutorials every week for you. Okay, now what you need to do is you need to go to facebook.com/ads/manager. So I'm just going to copy that, and I already have that open anyway, so I'm just going to show you. So this is what it looks like, facebook.com/ads/manager. But before I show you how to do this, let me show you an example of what I've done. All right, great. Now this is an example of a post I created on my Facebook page, Zenotrust Web Design Company. I created this post some time ago, and if you look closely, you find out that there is a learn more down here at the lower right, part of the post. And this is a call to action button. When users click on this, it takes them to my website. Okay, so this is a very good thing for you to have on your Facebook page post, to increase traffic to your website. So it takes them to my website. This is it right here. Okay, so 5 rules for personal financial success and all of that. Great. So I'm going to show you how you can do this on your Facebook page. So let's get to it. Like I said, you need to go to facebook.com/ads/manager. Now when you get there, click on Ads Manager at the top left, and then come over to post page post and click on it. All right, we're here. Now the first thing you need to do is to select the page on which you want to make a post. I'm going to select a page I really do not use, just for the purpose of this tutorial. So do that at the top right over there. Next, you need to click on create post. Now this URL represents where Facebook takes a user when they click on learn more. So I'm just gonna use my short code here. I'm gonna click on copy and then paste it here. Great. Now post text. This bit of text here, want to experience financial success or freedom? Click the link to see how. And then this is the post text. So I'm just gonna copy that too. And put it over here. Great. Now I'm gonna select the button I want, the call to action button, and I'm going to choose learn more. Obviously it can be anything you want. It can be sign up, depending on what you're advertising. So I'm going to click on learn more. Okay, so link headline. Link headline is what we see here, 5 rules for financial success. So I'm just going to go over here and copy it, 5 rules for financial success, and paste it here. Good. Now the display link, if you look at the lower left, zenotrust.com.ng is displayed here. Now that's the display link. So let me just quickly get that. zenotrust.com.ng. Yeah, that's my website. Copy and paste. Okay. Now the description. This bit of text we see here, financial freedom. Financial success and freedom is possible, blah 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 blah. Click learn more to see how. That's the description. So let me quickly grab that piece of text and copy it. Oh, I need to put I financial. Yeah, okay, so I'm just gonna copy it and come over here and paste it. Great. Now next I need to upload a picture. Now, I already have a picture I want to use uploaded, but I mean, if you don't have what you want to use already uploaded, all you just need to do is click on upload image and choose an image from your computer. But I'm going to use what I have here. So yeah, this is it. Okay, now this is the important part, so pay attention. It says here, how do you want to use this post? Now, it's automatically selected to only use this post for an ad. What you want to do at this point is click on use this post for an ad. It will also be published to the page later. Great. Now that's what you want to do. You have an option to choose your language. I'm just going to choose English, yeah. And location, let's just see. Let's just say United Kingdom. Right. Okay, just for the purpose of this, tutorial. Now I'm going to click on Create Post. Great. So I have successfully created a post. Now, if you stop here, your post is not going to appear on your page. There's one more thing you need to do. Click on the post you just created, and there is a bar just above the post. Action. It says action. Click on it and then you get a drop down. And the first option I get there is publish. And if I click on publish, the post is published immediately. But there is also an option to click on schedule. Now what that does is it gives you an option to post to make that post be displayed on your page at a later time or at a later date. So let's say, for example, if I am creating this post, let's say in the middle of the night, and I know that if I publish it now, people will not be awake to see it. I want to publish it sometime in the afternoon. I can just click on schedule and do that. Okay, so but for now, for the purpose of this tutorial, I'm just going to click on publish. It says, are you sure you want to publish the selected post? I'm going to click on publish again. Great, so the post has been published. Now let's head over to our page, and let me go to the page on which I published the post. Yeah, this is the page on which I published the post. So let's see. Great, so this is our post. Yeah. So this is our call to action button. If I click the call to action button, you see it takes me to my website, and that's exactly what it's gonna do for you too. So yeah, I'm here. So this is my website. By the way, I think you should, see this blog post. I think it's cool. Okay. Okay, so yeah, that's it. It's really that simple to, add a call to action button to your Facebook page post. If you enjoy this tutorial, please subscribe. Don't forget to hit the like button. Have a nice day. Thank you.